Hi, if you want to add a custom logo to your fantasy team in on the ESPN fantasy football, so you can click on your profile picture here, and there's an option to have a custom logo from the web. Now you can go to a site like Imgur, and I just uploaded a random fantasy football photo. And here under the direct link, you need to copy this direct link and you paste it into the URL. And now you can save this as your team's logo. Hope that helps and enjoy.